They knew how to lead. They engaged policy making. Essential leadership and management skills. It all started in 1949, and now we continue in their legacy. If we are going to survive, we need a new kind of leader. One who does not think the way we feel. Fear the things we fear. One will be remembered forever. Are you interested in taking up a leadership role? Apply for LIT. And become the new kind of leader.
Come to LIT.